Erin Lucart is the author of this chapter, and she's done a fantastic job. I'm hoping iBooks doesn't crash when I open this one. Been having problems with that lately. So strengths and weaknesses in the North and South. They've read about that a little bit, and here's an opportunity for them to sort. Well, the North had the population, they had the factories. So you've got the opportunity to sort those things. It's kind of a formative check for kids built in as they, you know, as they read about it. And you know, there's this really cool Battle of Shiloh animated map that will crash it right now. It's the Wi-Fi. So I'm not going to open that one because that's the one that killed it during lunch. But there's this really cool animated map of the Battles of Shiloh. She's wrapping a lot of those into the chapter overall.